Rockstar's new Red Dead Online Naturalist update brings lots of new equipment and upgrades that any player interested in this role certainly does not want to miss out on, and I am underway working on a comprehensive guide on how you can rank up the Naturalist role the fastest. But I figured before then, we should discuss in depth all possible upgrades for this role, both on the side of Harriet Davenport, the Naturalist, as well as Gus McMillan, the new trapper added to the game. And besides equipment sold by both of those two online characters, there is even more to discover at the General Store, Gunsmith Store, and the role progression tree as a whole, and a whole lot more. And so we'll also be talking about everything else you can expect to discover in the world of RDR2 Online, and I want to make sure you are ready to go all out with all the necessary tools to become a successful Naturalist. So if you enjoy this video at any point, or you do find it helpful, let me know by dropping a like on it, and if you want to stay up to date with everything Red Dead Redemption 2 and Red Dead Online, consider hitting that subscribe button. Jumping right in, obviously, the Red Dead Online Naturalist update is now available on all platforms. You can track legendary animals, wield new weapons, and more. Track, hunt, and study the wonders of the animal kingdom in Red Dead Online's latest frontier pursuit, the Naturalist. Explore diverse locales, encounter majestic new legendary animals, and forge your own path as you choose whether to use these findings to learn new skills or bolster your resources and material gains. Accomplished conservationist Harriet Davenport is looking for adventurers with an affinity for wildlife to help her track down specimens and further her extensive knowledge of the animals of the five states. Pursue these fascinating creatures in the wild, then cautiously sedate them to obtain samples for Harriet and be equitably rewarded. At odds with Harriet's mission to understand and preserve wildlife is the retired big game hunter, Gus McMillan, who will compensate you handsomely for your hunting skills. If your tastes favor fine clothing made from animal hides over the conservation of the natural world, Gus provides a wide range of options from the hauls you deliver. But be warned though, Harriet will take notice of your poaching activities if you try to play both sides of this quarrel. Remember, if you keep jumping back and forth over the fence, eventually you're gonna get impaled on it, like Landon Ricketts said. Assisting Harriet Davenport in her Naturalist efforts by obtaining samples without killing will earn unique rewards while tracking these creatures. Use the new Sedative Varmint cartridges with the Varmint rifle to sedate and sample the animals, and savvy Naturalists can use Animal Reviver to ensure vulnerable animals are not left prone and endangered. Delivering animal parts, skins, and hides to retired hunter Gus McMillan will get you high-quality garments and other unique items with special benefits, and take advantage of the notorious sportsman's crafting and tailoring skills to obtain legendary animal coats and other apparel, along with animal trinkets that bestow certain advantages. Visit the Welcome Center in the town of Strawberry to meet up with both Harriet and Gus, and document your findings with a new Animal Field Guide, a compendium featuring the abundant species found across all of the frontier's distinct habitats. Tracking, photographing, and sampling animals will add their information to your Animal Field Guide and progress you along the Naturalist role, and as you build out the Animal Field Guide and continue through the Specialist role, you will open up a range of new items, skills, and gameplay to explore, everything from a Naturalist-focused breed of horses to bespoke clothing and accessories, to new tonics and tonic recipes. These include personal weight loss and weight gain tonics, animal revivers and tonics that mitigate weather effects or increase your ability to sneak up on potential animal subjects, and you'll also learn new skills like mercy kills and the ability to pitch wilderness camps, and open up the opportunity to work with Mrs. Davenport to stop the proliferation of nefarious animal poachers by raiding their encampments and liberating caged animals. So let's first take a look at all the new Naturalist upgrades you can find in game. First, we have the Naturalist Variant Varmint Rifle, a visual variant of the Varmint Rifle, and it can be applied to an owned Varmint Rifle. We also have the Wilderness Camp, a temporary camp where you can rest, craft, and cook. Legendary Eagle Eye, where you can learn to distinguish legendary animal trails. Animal Attraction, learn to increase the chances of spotting legendary animals. Sedative Varmint Cartridge Pamphlet, a pamphlet recipe on how to craft Sedative Varmint Ammunition, which is super important. Mercy, learn to mercy kill fatally wounded animals. Animal Focus, learn to narrow your search area when looking for legendary animals. Legendary Animal Pheromones pamphlet, a pamphlet on how to craft legendary animal pheromones, Blending Tonic pamphlet, a recipe on how to craft blending tonics, Animal Reviver pamphlet, which is another recipe on how to craft animal reviver, and then lastly, the Tonic Satchel upgrade, where you can now store more items in your Tonics pouch, and then the Kennewick outfit, a rugged outfit for committed naturalists. Moving on, we have legendary animals, and as your naturalist activities progress, you'll start to encounter these legendary animals, which are distinctive creatures that can be discovered both in free roam and through animal sighting assignments commissioned by HARRIET. Using the legendary animal map as a guide, you'll learn the locations of their native habitats and then follow information in the animal field guide to locate each one, ultimately deciding whether to obtain samples for HARRIET and earn precious rewards, or poach them and have Gus turn their hides into ostentatious apparel for your wardrobe. Explore the world now to find legendary cougars, foxes, boars, beavers, wolves, bison, and elk, with more legendary animals emerging throughout the frontier in the weeks to come in the new drip feed. We also have the new advanced camera, weapons, and free mode events. To aid in studying animals, or even just for hobbyists with a keen eye, a new advanced camera is available from the Wheeler, Rawson & Company catalog, allowing for increased mobility along with an improved suite of camera features that includes a set of filters. And there are also new weapons, including a customizable improved bow and the elephant rifle, made for taking down especially large animals. The Naturalist also features a pair of new animal-based free mode events. We have the Legendary Animal Protection event. Work together to defend a legendary animal from poachers as it migrates across the frontier, but don't get too close to it while doing so, or you may be seen as a potential threat, and the Wild Animal Tagging Free Roam event. Join up with other players to sedate and tag animals from certain species in order to obtain samples and discover a bonus legendary animal while also dealing with potential poachers. Outlaw Pass number 3 is up next. The Wheeler, Ross & Company Club Outlaw Pass returns with a host of special new items to unlock. As always, the club membership is free and it's an automatic membership. As you progress through the club ranks, you will unlock more perks along the way. But if you upgrade to the Outlaw Pass, 40 gold bars, you'll get a bountiful assortment of offers and rewards, including access to unique outfits, weapon modifications, camp upgrades, and a whole lot more. There are 80 ranks to unlock with the new Outlaw Pass, which is available through October 19th. Check out my previous video from today about everything Outlaw Pass 3 and if it's worth it to you as a player. Some players have said this third Outlaw Pass is a scam, so I'll put all my thoughts into that video to help you guys out. The link is down in the description below if you would like to check it out. We also have some additional updates though. You'll meet all sorts of new folk along your travels in free roam, including other hunters tracking prey, and some that might request your assistance, or even those who've met an untimely demise as a result of their efforts. But also look out for crashed wagons along the pathways and roads, which may include abandoned valuables, or in some cases, an inebriated driver looking for assistance. New clothing has come to the game, and more. The Naturalist also includes new specialist-themed and general daily challenges, new awards, a collection of new clothing, hairstyles, hair accessories, emotes, and the ability to store cooked meats in your item wheel, and a weapons locker has also been added to the camp in story, allowing Arthur to remove chosen weapons from the weapon wheel. Yesterday's update also brings over 250 fixes, balancing adjustments, and general improvements to Red Dead Online, and these include solutions to address camp and animal spawn issues, improvements to matchmaking and team sorting methods for showdown lobbies, and more. You can read the full patch notes, and I also have that linked in my video from yesterday down in the description below, where we talked about all major changes and hidden fixes. But let's talk about some benefits, offers, and rewards. There's double rewards and payouts this week from now through August 3rd. All budding naturalists will earn 2x payouts on tier 3 legendary animal samples and whole carcass sales. Plus, completing various naturalist aims over the course of the next 4 weeks will grant you additional benefits. For one, become a naturalist and get a reward for a free roll accessory, outfit, or emote. Sedate and sample any animal and get the Gila Monster Camp Flag or the Gila Monster Camp Flag. And complete a legendary animal sightseeing mission and get a reward for a unique colorway of the Farloam Double Bandolier. And then pitch a wilderness camp and get a reward for a treasure map. New bonuses and offers and rewards this week as well. Offer for 30% off any novice or promising item in the Naturalist role. Reward for 2,000 Naturalist XP. Reward for free Sedative Varmint cartridges. Free legendary animal pheromones. An offer for 30% off a revolver of your choice, and a reward for a free ability card. We also have some other free gifts from Rockstar to celebrate the launch of this new DLC update and to help you get started as well. 10 sedative varmint cartridges, 5 animal revivers, 5 blending tonics, and we also have PS4 early access bonuses like the legendary Gabbro Horn Ram, 3 fossil collection set, legendary Chalkhorn Ram, Woodcoat Poncho, and 5 Blending Tonics. There's also plenty of new Twitch Prime rewards and Twitch Prime members who link their accounts to the Rockstar Games Social Club and claim their benefits on Twitch Prime will receive the new legendary Kataka Elk Animal Coat, along with a trio of new Naturalist rewards and ongoing additional bonuses like 5 free legendary animal pheromones, 6,000 Naturalist XP, free wilderness camp, offer for 50% off a camp dog, 50% off a tent, and 50% off a vest below rank 15, and also 10 special health cures, 10 special snake oils, 10 special miracle tonics, and 10 special bitters. And if you have Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime is included for free with that, and you get one free subscription per month to any channel of your choice. Just as a reminder, I live stream most days of the week on twitch.tv/hazardoushdtv, and so if you would like to support me, that would be greatly appreciated. Thank you very much, and you'll gain access with that to exclusive sub badges to show your loyalty and support to my channel, as well as over 16 emotes that are all Red Dead Redemption themed and also ad-free viewing. But there's also a lot more to come, as Rockstar said. In the weeks ahead, be sure to look out for new legendary animals to track, along with new gameplay updates, additions to both Gus McMillan's store and the Wheeler Rawson & Company catalog, new fossils for collectors to find and deliver to traveling saleswoman Madame Nazar, and even more. But that is where we're going to wrap up today's video. We just discussed all the new Naturalist role equipment, upgrades, and pretty much everything else related to the Naturalist role that you can take advantage of in-game right now. Hopefully you all enjoyed the video, and if you did, hopefully I earned your like on it. And of course, if you are new to the channel, consider hitting that subscribe button to stay up to date with all things Red Dead Online, Red Dead Redemption 2, and even Rockstar Games as a whole. We'll be sure to keep you guys up to date with updates, news, information, tips, tricks, and even leaks. And we'll keep you guys updated here on the channel daily, so make sure you hit that subscribe button. But if you guys also want to follow me over on Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram, those are the best places to get connected with me outside of YouTube. I practically live on all three of those websites, and you can feel free to strike up a conversation and even ask me a question. Whatever it may be, though, you can follow me at HazardoushDTV, and all of my social media links, including my Discord, can be found in the description down below for you guys. With that said, thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have a fantastic day and you're enjoying this new Naturalist DLC update, and I will see you guys in the next Red Dead Online video. Adios, amigos.